Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
You said you were getting the smokes. That's the whole reason we raided that damn place.
Good night, Batman.
We're gonna mess you up.
Seeing what that stuff does, right?
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Thank you.
The anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah. But we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
In that car tank thing.
We're wasting time. We got the run of the whole city and we're stuck up here guarding some antenna. You heard?
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
That happens. This whole operation...
5 soldiers... all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Scarecrow said he'd be here. Don't ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Keep your...
3 more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. 3 gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Scarecrow's men still have a hostage at the antenna. I should head back there before they do something they'll regret.
Let me walk you through it. The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium dip tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks. The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics, or just break it in.
3 gunmen, 1 hostage. Time to put this suit to the test. If I'm going to take them by surprise, I'll need another way in.
Shut up! He's trying to flush us out!
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all 3 before they know what's hit them.
Help me! They said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down 3 armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.